flagged the position of the next substation in your GPS goal.
Shouldn't I be hunting for John in the race sphere?
You need to look at the big picture. Every time you restore electricity to a section of the city, your powers escalate. I'd say that's a valuable use of your time. I'll be in touch once you get the substation back online.
Hey, Moya, I'm down in the sewer. Should have the power back on in no time.
Roger.
Good work, Cole. When you're ready, I've got a couple of things I'd like you to look into. One of them might lead us to John. See that old train? The Reapers have some people locked up in it. Collateral to keep the people of the Neon in line. More importantly, there's a chance John is locked in there.
Me to bust them out?
No. You're in the heart of Reaper territory, and they'll kill anyone trying to escape. You need to move the train to a safe location.
How am I supposed to do that? Push?
You're a living third rail. Stay in contact with the lead car, and it should move.
Just stay calm in there. The train's stopping.
Reapers must have disengaged the low-voltage feeder box that's mounted under the tracks. Charge it until it's green across the board. That should get you moving again.
I'll go look for it. There's another one. found.
To the station.
The crowd was surprised to see the terrorists roll up and free their loved ones. Hypocrites. Yesterday they wanted my head on a platter. Now they act like I'm one of the family. Truth be told, it was nice, even for that short time, to be treated like a hero. Oh, good. I scanned the crowd for John as people started to leave the station. He was nowhere to be seen.
This is like the fountain all over again. Why aren't you stopping this?
I blew up a whole tanker full of that stuff under the park. Figured that would do it.
Well, it's coming from somewhere. These people aren't getting sick on their own, Cole.
I'll find out what's going on. Hey, Moya. It's that black tar again. There are sick people all over the place.
The only remaining source of water in that area is from the water towers on the rooftops.
All right. I'll head up there and see what I can do. Reapers are all over the place up here. There's a weird metal keg attached to the water tower. Tar is dripping out of it.
That must be how they're polluting the water. Destroy it.
Breathed in some of that crap. It's messing with my powers.
The effects will wear off eventually. Besides, if that stuff gets into the water, a lot of people will get sick. They're not as strong as you.
Yeah, well, I think I'd rather have gotten sprayed in the face again. At least that didn't keep me from absorbing electricity. Overcharging this pump will keep me high and dry. But it also means that everyone in this water main will get sick. Whose health means more? Mine or theirs?
I know it hurts, Cole, but this is how it's got to be. Too many people will get sick otherwise.
Thank you.
filling my throat.
Gonna be pretty pissed about this.
Who the hell are you?
Just a concerned citizen. Now hold still.
He leaped toward me, his icy fingers digging into my head. For a moment there was nothing, and then he started to show me things. Horrible things. Beyond description. And in that split second, I understood. He was showing me the future. Death and destruction on an unimaginable scale. As he released me, I knew that he was responsible for all of it. That he had opened Pandora's box, and it wasn't ever gonna close, and that that damn race fear was somehow involved. And then he was gone.
Thank you. Been looking into your new BFF, Moya.
Oh, find your magic 8-ball, did you?
She's real FBI. In fact, she's big-time FBI. Highly decorated, the kind of person they send out when the Shiola hits the fan and sprays all over everyone. About 6 months ago, she gets moved over to some new division called Defender, and her trail goes completely cold. Now, one of my boys thinks she's working with DARPA.
You have boys?
Like, I'm being serious here, man. Now, you gotta pay attention. Now, DARPA is the mother load of black ops crap. It's this secret Pentagon group that doesn't answer to anybody. If she's in with those clowns, you better watch out, son.
Yeah. And Santa Claus shot JFK. They wear those drinks.